Hi there. Welcome back to the Axure RP repeater series. In this video, you'll learn how to dynamically delete rows from a repeater's dataset in the web browser. Just like on the Axure RP canvas, deleting rows in the browser also removes repetitions of the repeater's item. To demonstrate this, we'll add an X icon to the default repeater's item that you can click to delete a row. First, let's set up our widgets. Drag a repeater widget onto the canvas, and then double-click it to edit its item. In the Libraries pane, switch to the Icons library and type Close into the search field at the top left of the pane. Drag the big X icon onto the canvas, set the icon's width and height to 20, and place it to the right of the rectangle. Now for the interaction. With the X still selected, click New Interaction in the Interactions pane. Select the Click or Tap event in the list that appears, and then select the Delete Rows action. Select the Repeater widget in the Target dropdown. Leave the radio button for this selected, and click OK to save the action. And that's it. Preview the page and click the X's to delete the repeater's rows. Before I go, I want to quickly mention what the other two options in the Delete Rows action do. The Rule option allows you to delete all rows that meet a certain criterion. For example, in a shopping cart prototype, you might want to delete all rows with a purchase quantity column value of 0. This is accomplished using a bracketed expression that returns a value of either true or false. And we'll learn more about those in the video on filtering repeaters. The Marked option deletes all rows that were previously marked with the Mark Rows action. Going back to the shopping cart example, this could be something like checking a box next to items you want to remove and then clicking a Remove Selected Items button. This is covered in the video on marking repeater rows. That's all for now. In the next video, you'll learn how to dynamically update the data in a repeater's dataset in the web browser. Thanks for watching and happy prototyping.